messed up. Oh, that house collapsed.
Taking a bath. They love the water to stay cool, and I think it keeps the flies and critters off of them. We saw some more earthquake damage here. It's always around the bridges. Careful. One pursu.
Okay, I don't want.
You don't want pursu?
Mm.
Why not?
I don't like it.
I just want to pick up water and then sit somewhere in the country.
Okay. I have water here.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
So we found a place for lunch just on the side of the road. Too bad there's so much garbage around here, but nice place to have a little break and a picnic. Well, that was a good lunch. Ready to go?
Yeah.
Coconut Joe? Terrifying. Hey, imagine if you were standing right here. This building is totally cracked up. Main column, main pillar. Walls falling out. People still using the store. Crazy. So we've seen quite a few of these bridges. These are new bridges. Earthquake since the old ones collapsed. This is maybe the fourth or fifth bridge like this we've seen. And they just put it right over top of the old remaining structure. So it's a great big hump up and over.